Hello, my name is Gustavo Silva. I will be reading a paragraph from my digital systems book. Although these theorems have been stated in terms of single variables x and y, they are equally valid for situations where x and or y are expressions that contain more than one variable. For example, let's apply them to the expression a b naught plus c naught as shown below. AB plus C equals AB and C.